Let's move further, discussing a case where the line AB is inclined to both HP and VP, and its projection will be shorter in length compared to its actual length. Look at the diagram. Here, line AB is assumed to be parallel to VP, but inclined to HP by the angle 45 degrees. Observe its front view. A'B'1 on VP gives the true length and the inclination with XY. The top view is a shorter line AB1 parallel to XY. Now, the opposite case. The line AB is assumed to be parallel to HP and inclined to VP by the angle 30 degrees. Observe line AB2 is the top view making an angle 30 degrees with VP. Since the line is now assumed to be parallel to HP, its front view is a line A'B'2 parallel to XY. At last, to rotate the line A'B'2 to the final position, draw the locus of the endpoint B in front and top views. Locus of the point B' is a line passing through B'1 and parallel to XY. With A' as center and A'B'2 as radius, draw an arc cutting the locus line of B'1 at B'. The line A'B' is the required front view of the given line. Now, similarly, with A as center and AB1, draw an arc cutting the locus line B2 at B. The line AB will be the top view of the given line. Well, this completes the discussion about the projections of the straight line.